Hello everyone, welcome to Peckham square root rule number 2. If you have under root a times under root b, it is going to be equal to under root ab. So if I suppose some numbers under root 4 times under root 9, it would be, you will put the under root and you can multiply these two. So it would be under root 36, which will ultimately be 6.